Wet, 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 wet. That's been a big old frog. Back up to the service road. Thank you. man, that dark water down here is ominous. Doesn't matter where you go, people have been there before you and littered. We're back on Houston Creek now, right off the main. There was no indicator back there which direction was the trail and which direction was the overlook, which overlook is my objective, where I'd like to be going. But one way or another, we'll find it. Might take a little extra time is all. Always the hair. Wonder why. You're different. You're like the second one. Whoa. See ya. Guess I won't be taking that picture. Come on, FWC, you're rutting up the road. Oh, yep, that's exactly the things I worry about right there. Aside from the snakes and the spiders and the whatever. I make any assumption I can crawl my injured butt to the hospital, but with a popped ankle, it's gonna be slow. That's a flower. Yeah. I'd really like for you to brake rather than climb over you. Come. Definitely should have took a better look at the map. My friend. Ouch. Wonder what dug that. Damn it, Anakin, where's the high ground? Maybe something like this. Yeah, that'll work good enough. Why do I even try to hike in Florida without my waterproof boots? Knucklehead. Ugh. Every time a frog jumps. Now we play deer, bobcat, or boar. Seems easy until you have try it with a camera in your hand. So this is sorry man, the bugs are out of control. But this is somebody's egg. I really don't want to go digging too much. I don't want to disturb them. I don't know if it's a... Turtle.
turtle or a snake. But at least one of them's hatched already. I see some fragments, and then obviously somebody crawled out of that hole. I'll post a picture in the Florida snake Facebook group. Those folks, I don't know if they're all a bunch of zoologists or what, but they can identify about anything, it seems like. Hear him, but I don't see him. Pretty much got to be a deer making all that racket. Salt marsh. And a kayak launch for those brave enough. Houston Creek Trail's back that way, so wonder if that counts as the overlook. Well, we'll find out. Oh, this must be the launch. Okay, that makes a lot more sense.
Yeah.
Nice while it lasted. That's my own fault. Oh. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I do not ride bicycles in Florida. Smile for the camera, you horrible looking critter. Sorry, buddy. But I am not walking through whatever you got going on there. No rain till 4 o'clock, they said. Gonna be a beautiful day, they said.
Let's see what the long cut can offer us since we're already wet. Whoa. Ow. Thanks, Gearfly. Appreciate you. You know, the water levels aren't that high right now. And yet these trails, I mean, they're not all flooded, but more of this one's underwater than above it. What does this place look like when we've actually been getting a bunch of rain? Because this past couple weeks hasn't been too bad. Feels more like airboat trails than FWC. Holy crap. Well, this wasn't a great choice. Oh, well, we know that now. At least with my feet soaking wet, I'm not getting hot. Ooh. Getting a little swampy now. At least I'm not seeing any water moccasins, which definitely could be a thing back here. Oh, wow. Well, I see the surface ahead, so we'll keep going. But yeah, that gets a little deeper than I like playing with. If anybody does watch this, I'm not worried about, like, the snakes or an alligator or a turtle or anything, but this water is jet black in the camera, plus the reflection of the sun on top of it. I can't see what I'm putting my foot into, and I'm more worried about popping an ankle than I am the rest of that, because this is a, well, this trail, according to the map anyway, isn't an FWC service road, but I can tell you just from the ruts that I feel under the water, they're definitely driving up and down it. And they're doing it when it's as wet as it is today. So, like, ooh, Yeah. Oh, let's go over here. So those ruts are a foot deep or better. Ugh. Yeah, they made a mess out of that. Can't remember. Hopefully this one's a loop. Would love to not have to walk back through that, although who says the other side's any better? Deer. Whitetail. Actually, that was a... Ooh! That was exactly what I was talking about. So this one is uber muddy. We got this little I don't know actually know what kind of spider this is, right? I'm just gonna refer to him as a little ball of death. And 10,000 mosquitoes. But yeah, little whitetail distraction and a particularly muddy spot, walked right into a spider and about ate it in a foot of water. Yeah, that is that's some clay right there. That may as well be grease. Grasshopper. Mm-hmm. Ugh.
See, this one at least I can, the water's clear enough I can see. Not so bad. Actually, this spot's pretty awesome. Wide open. Kudos to FWC for good signage. People don't appreciate that. They should, but they don't. Oh, it's cold. Well, at least it's clear. Straddle the tire cut. There we go. Oh, stick just grabbed me. I mean, we're past alligator mating season, but still. Dun, 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 dun. Can I? Where are the threads? I feel like I can go right under you. I see, like, that's gotta be. Gotta be like a sack full of eggs. I don't know if you can see it up there. There's another one way up in the tree line. Can I focus? I don't think I'm gonna be able to capture this web, but it's so cool looking. Big terrifying spider. There's another one. It's kind of like mushroom hunting. Once you get the eye for them, you can spot them if you're paying attention. But I've run into too many of those on the bicycle and looked down and saw them on my shirt. I guess trail riding in Florida is not for me, unless I get lucky and I see somebody take off right in front of me in the parking lot, in which case I'm going to match their speed and let them clear those things. Because scares the daylights out of me. Leaf suspended in midair. Immediate giveaway. Come on, rain, get out of here. I guess, why do I care? I'm already wet. Oh, definitely walked into one there. I don't see it. But yeah, right into a spider web. And I was watching. Wonder if these guys can make two different types of web, because this is very, very yellow. Or maybe that's just a ton of pollen. All that work and all I see is a couple of mosquitoes, man. Well, keep at it. You caught me twice. Overlook.
let's go see what the overlook is. Oh, this guy knew where to set up shop. Gosh forsaken bugs. I don't know how well that's gonna show up on the video camera, but this old boy, he's loaded for bear. Lots of mosquitoes, and he's got a monster deer fly right now. That is awesome. Looks like we got a couple lightning strike trees as well. Oh man. Yeah. I got spiderweb on the lens. Sorry. Very, very, very sorry. It's a culvert, okay.